sa gabing ito, Panginoon, ay bigyan, huwag niyo po hayaan na umulan, Panginoon.
Po ng pangalan po ng isang tao sa Bible na siya po yung gumawa ng isang napakalaking arka na arka! Oh, arka! Sorry, wait lang.
Mainam.
Tuloy.
Mainam. Yeah, nakakabit po. John 3:16. If you remain in me and my words remain.
Amen!
John 3:16?
John 3:16, sapagkat gayon na lamang pag-ibig ng Diyos sa salimutan kaya binigay niya ang kanyang bugtong na anak upang sinasalampalataan sa kanya Diyos. Paano ko di ba na lang ang
gagawin? Yeah! Break it down! Oh, ito na!
Wala mo nalimutan!
Next!
Harap dito.
Luke 1:37. Nothing is impossible with God and God's promise.
Ay, mali. Kulang. Yeah.
Oh, Randy nga pala.
Dito na, dali pila.
So, loves the world.
Loves, nako, kulang. Ay, yung boss ka na yun.
Love. For God loves the world that He gave His one and only Son. That whoever who believes in Him may not perish and have eternal life.
What was up with your ex? Are you Indian? Ex, Abraham.
Revelator,
John 3:16. For God so loved the world, and He gave her only begotten Son, and whosoever believes in Him shall not be perished, but have eternal life.
Next, Abraham.
Calma.
Seek ye first the kingdom of God. Matthew 6:33. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you.
Me
within your mighty hand, when the oceans rise and turn they shore, I will soar with you above the storm. Father, you are king over the clouds. I will be still.